Hi and welcome to Mech World, and today we're gonna do some Siege. We're gonna do the pistol only challenge, and we're here with Falk and Zanzi.
What's up, guys?
Hello.
There we go. So yeah, let's do this. Pistol only.
Yeah, but does SMG count?
If you can have it as a pistol, it does.
Alright.
It does.
Alright, so then I don't know which guy I'm going as. Nah, I'm just kidding.
I kind of want a sheet too, but can't like find a good sheet character.
Oh, is that so?
Yeah. There we go. I mean, what? I think I'm actually better with a normal gun than with the SMG, so this is probably holding me back, so...
Okay.
Yeah. But I kind of want to see it in action, so I had to pick it anyway.
Do you have the extended version of it, or the short one?
I'm actually not sure anymore. I think it's the one with the stupid silencer.
Oh, you have a silencer. I have my dude has the long barrel.
I think this is gonna look stupid if it's the right one.
So it's only pistol.
Yep. Oh, it looks so stupid. Oh, this map.
Yeah.
I got your face.
Laser? It's on automatic.
Yeah.
Nice.
Coming through the side. I can hear a gas, dude.
Yep.
Where?
He's close.
Says who?
Says me.
Why?
Because I've got him. You okay?
I'm 9%.
You're 9% sure?
Another one. He's coming.
He's dead. Headshot.
Nice.
Done.
That's an SMG.
Yeah.
Yeah, but it's his secondary.
See, it's not a pistol.
Counts as one in the game, so it's so we can.
Pistol is a pistol.
So, 7 guys left?
5.
4
remaining. Yeah, I have them in the cellar.
Shit! Enemy!
I'm like dancing with wolves down here, you bastard. Eat grenades, you asshole. I like gave it to him.
That's cool.
4 minutes, like.
Yeah, it was kind of quick.
Mhm. Standing there proud with the shotgun, didn't even use it once.
Nah.
Kind of sad, but still. Can it be like there with the SMG instead? Because, you know, it's the one I used with most of my kills.
Yep.
Would be cool. They have the animation for it, so why not use it?
But why would they? You will have to pay for another DLC for that.
Yeah,
oh, it's
sure.
The new level. Alright.
But it's Protect Hostage.
Yeah, still gonna be fun.
Impressive.
Exactly.
I don't even remember. What the hell? I'm not sure anymore. Who should I?
Take the dock.
Should I?
Yeah. He's rather good.
Then I'm gonna use the useless Magnum. I suck at that gun too, so why not? On supportment, of course. Okay, no. It'd be kind of cheating, but kind of not, if I did the... But it'd be too similar to what I've done before, so I wouldn't do it.
Okay.
And, you know, taking... what is... the other Russian, you know, with the...
You mean Tachanka?
Yeah, with the stationery.
Yeah, that would be cheating. Because that thing, you not even close to...
But it's his special skill. So.
Yeah, but it's be cheating, dude.
If it's so off the pipe, it's a bit maybe.
Yeah, it's so off, like, entire weapon.
Yes, but I've already done it, so I won't do it again.
So, Zanzi, this is the first time you play on this level, actually.
Yes. I'm a rookie.
Yeah. But this is actually a rather fun level. It's huge for one thing.
Oh no, I can hear them.
Yeah.
This is not good. Come on, put the goddamn wall up already.
The wall has been reinforced.
The wall has been reinforced. Shit, setting up takes forever. Yeah, they're gonna come from there, and they're gonna come from behind you, and probably kill you if they jump through the window.
I've got the ship covered.
Why did I do that?
Oops.
The threat has been eliminated.
Alright. Yeah, but they really need to nerf down this weapon. This is ridiculous. This pistol has 99 damage. This is bullshit. I'm gonna actually need to compare this weapon to the Desert Eagle. Because Desert Eagle is supposed to have more damage than this one. Supposed to. But I don't know actually if it has. Alright, so... From where? I'm guessing right here. Oh, this is bullshit. I have too many guys here.
Three enemies left.
There's a dude. Thank you.
This gun is so useless.
Hostiles eliminated.
I could use some meds here.
Secure the area.
Please? Pretty please? Thank you.
Nice going.
Oh, that's awesome, Zanzi. That will be fun. I'm just gonna burst it.
Shout.
Yep, I will do that.
Hostile insertion, keep the hostage safe.
They're outside the window, the big window. Directly to the left of my position.
Alright.
You sure?
I heard them. Or somebody climbing at least. Nice. Yep, they are outside the window.
I did it. Play pigeon.
Good job. And make a knife somebody.
I do that sometimes. Hold on, guys.
Oh, you little bastard, come here.
In the back of his head.
Reinforce the area. That's awesome. Hostiles regrouping. Alright. This is going great so far.
Yeah.
I think we need to up the challenge with the hard difficulty.
Probably.
Doorway trapped. Keep the hostage safe. Hostiles approaching.
I have two Christmas presents.
Nice. I hope they don't open it until Christmas.
Soon you hear it.
Oh, thank you.
Thanks.
Zanzi, blow yours. Blow.
Too early.
Blow your what?
It was awesome. You actually. Oh. Yeah, it was a nice shot.
Thanks.
There we go. Oh, you bastard. Did you find him?
Nope. Don't see him. I think he's outside the window.
Upstairs or
outside? What was that?
I think he's outside the window.
Hostage injured. I can fix that.
Revive. Keep it safe. Hostiles eliminated.
Nice.
Op 4 eliminated. Mission successful.
Oh, we just broke a bit of the.
It's actually quite a fun way to pistol shot.
Yeah, it's cool. We did like how many challenges did we come up with?
I'm not sure anymore. It's a special playlist on my channel.
Yeah, but it's like about 10 of them, something like that.
Yeah, I guess I'm not sure anymore.
And you guys still getting a boost from me because I still have 40 days left of my boost.
Yeah.
Thingy.
You have 100%.
Disarm bomb, yeah. Yay!
Because I have 100%, you guys get 10% of that.
Okay.
Alright, so who do we go with now? I'm gonna actually compare his weapon to Cavella's. Because. Oh, this is bullshit. Desert Eagle has 68 of damage. But M92F of the Cavella has 99 of damage. And this is bullshit. So, my home country, here we go.
Yep, so his home country, here we go.
Yeah, and the only dude who's playing with the right character is Zanzi, actually.
Yes.
No, Russia never invaded Russia, so... I'm kidding.
Yeah, but this is American terrorists, or something like that, because they speak English.
Your mission is to locate and defuse a bomb.
If anyone needs to sneeze, do it now.
Yes.
Oh, I just forgot. I can't use my special abilities in this weapon. Son of a bitch. Damn it!
Heading upstairs or what?
Yeah, sure. I think so.
I'm gonna go through this part.
Careful, Zanzi, I'm blowing.
Yes.
I'm gonna blow too, so just watch out.
Nice.
He's dead. Ah, you bastard. Behind you. He's dead.
Nice one.
I have like pinpoint accuracy.
Oh, you're using the flash damper. We are a bomber. He's dead.
Beautiful. I'm not even sure what I'm shooting at.
Hi, bitch.
There we go.
Nice shot, Zanzi.
He tried to kill me, bastard.
Moving upstairs. Thank you.
Come in.
Nice.
Setting breach charge.
It's empty soon.
All right.
Location and plant the diffuser.
So, hello.
Hello. Yeah. All right. Let's take care of this one. Zanzi, would you come back?
Yes. Just checking.
I'm resupplying. Okay. So. Yeah. Let's take it in the couch.
Okay.
Can we do that? Please. No, we can't. You can't place the bomb on the couch.
That sucks. Can you place it on the middle of the table here?
Wait.
Coffee table.
Wait. Come on. It won't.
Take a coffee table.
Nah, it didn't.
Yeah, but this one.
Okay, hold on. No.
Oops, damn it.
Yeah, exactly. This one. Come on, we should be able to. No, okay, no.
Alright.
How about up here? Wait, what? Plant the diffuser, nice.
Oh, there? Alright, so take cover, guys. Because they are about to hit
what
us.
What the hell, that was weird. But I love it. You look like a little girl. It looks so funny with your little gun. It's so small. Remaining. And you lay there like, oh, it's weird.
It's a macarol.
Yeah, but since you have to watch my video. It looks awful. This really big dude, like.
Window.
Yeah, I'm taking it. Oh, bomber. You know what?
I'm down.
Come on, he's reloading.
He's up to good fight.
Oh no. I'm coming. This is stupid. Come on.
Thank you.
Okay.
It was actually a good strategy to plant it up there. Alright, so let's move downstairs.
Sure.
To the plant side bay. Oh, this will suck. This is like the hardest.
Hold position. On, up here. Up on this.
Nope, I just.
But you can. You have to, like, vault and point into the wall. Look at me, like. You see? Yeah, nice.
But I can place it here.
Are you sure?
Yep.
Just don't walk. Just, like, small steps, like baby steps.
Yeah, I'm doing it, but nothing happens.
Turn around. None?
Nope.
Okay, this table, you should be able to do it on this table. I'm just gonna move some stuff.
Cleaning.
Can you?
Nope.
This couch?
Not even on the couch. This sucks. He can jump over the couch.
This corner.
Nah, I'm thinking, how about the Christmas tree, guys?
Sure, it's Christmas soon.
Let's see.
Nice gift.
I think I've seen it at least somewhere around.
So I might open up the wall. So, Zanzi, just so you know,
I'm placing it.
Do that.
No, it's Christmas
time. You know, I put the like a bomb on the wall, right? Okay. No. As soon as I see someone out there, I'm gonna like kablam them.
No, I stay here.
45 seconds left.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4.
I'm hit.
Yeah, I'm
he's dead.
I'm down soon. I'm down.
Oh, this is sucks. How much time is left?
I'm not sure. I'm down.
Ah, damn it!
Op 4 eliminated all friendly.
This huge behemoth of a pistol is really sucks.
Oh, no. Holy shit.
I would die anyway.
Yeah. That room was like a no-go.
Yeah.
That was pretty even, that one.
Yeah, 14, 14, 14, 13.
But he had 3 assists, so... Oh, neat, neat, neat. So 1 or 2 more rounds.
2 more rounds? Alright.
1 or 2, I'm not sure. Let's see. Might even be 3 if we die quickly.
Oh, French embassy.
Protect hostage. Oh, I hate that. Come on, why no terrorist hunt? What is up with this?
I know sometimes it just takes only the protect missions, and sometimes it's the other way around. Alright, so who am I to choose now? I'm still with... Where to?
I'm not sure, I haven't even...
Let's do the cafeteria.
I can do the most blah blah blah, okay, sure. Sure.
Oh, and Sans is a pulse, the dude everybody hates. His skill is freaking useless sometimes.
Told you, wrong guy.
Yep. Okay. Oh look, enemies, but yeah, you should be shooting them instead of looking at them, so...
Yeah, like, and sometimes he doesn't even see that.
No, exactly, because you can't see through walls, so you can only see them if they stand in front of you. It'd be like, why?
Yeah, why do you have that ability when you can do that? It's basically just, a space marine.
You'd be like, dude, just take off your glasses and you'll see the enemies just fine.
Let's do this.
Oh, what the hell.
Yeah, I have a 1911.
Yeah, it's a good weapon. But he has like no armor. Almost none.
I never protected this area before, so it's new.
Yeah, it's really fun. I kind of like this area, actually.
Where is the... Okay, over there. That's a stupid spot.
Oh, there is this... I'm trying to get to the...
Can I use a cell phone bomb?
Yeah,
sure. Sure. Bombs, grenades, and that kind of shit is like free. Oh, you bastard!
I'm trying to reinforce the floor too, so we don't get like surprise.
3 enemies left.
3 enemies left. I think they're gonna come this way.
I hope so.
Yeah, they're coming. Yep.
Watch out for bomb.
Yeah.
Well, he kinda killed himself. It was stupid. Nice shit.
Nice.
His brain is
hot.
No, it's not. He's got like some lead in it.
He got some metal in it.
Yeah. He won't be able to pass the airport security now.
Don't take off the bomb, because I'm...
Are you sure? I want to try.
Walls, reinforce!
Keep the hostage safe. Hostiles approaching.
Oh, Okay, so...
How in the hell?
What? Everybody comes that way.
Oh, I need to back up.
Oh no, that's not good.
What happened?
Dude's coming.
Yep, they are in the server room.
Holy shit. Grenades and headshots. Nice. Swapping mags. Freaking awesome. One enemy left. So where are you coming from?
What the hell was that?
That was good. But I'm not having it.
Nice.
You asshole.
Alright.
That was low.
Son of a monkey.
Yeah, exactly. Why the... Oh. That's like the worst possible space you could do that on.
Yeah, exactly. And I reinforced that position too, actually.
You did?
Yeah.
Where, so they, don't where? Use this stair over here.
Alright, alright.
Oh no, this is stupid. Why am I bothering? Ta-da! Well, I'm putting armor panel on it. Yeah, surprise you ass moron.
Has visual on the hostage.
How did I know they were supposed to go through there? I'm so surprised.
I got killed.
Yep.
They are in the main entrance. There was a shield dude and three others.
They're cracking through the wall behind you, Zanzi. That, yep. So just hold on and... Hold on! Oh, nice. So nice. It's not! It's not your chance. Nice.
Good shooting, guys.
Hostiles regrouping. Last. Hostage.
So I'm gonna do that again. I'm gonna cut off them from the attack wave from the hallway because we need that time to do other things.
Yeah.
And see if I can do something over here. Perhaps turn them off from this way.
Hostile insertion, keep the hostage safe.
And see if we can. No, it's good, it's all good. So they're gonna come through here first. Then.
Hey, dude!
He blew it.
Someone shot it.
Yep.
I don't want to break it. Revive. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on.
M4 has eyes on the hostage.
Get in.
Behind.
I know.
Down you.
Yeah, I noticed.
Sense to your left. You have a C4. Throw it outside.
Down soon. Oh, you bastard.
Oh, Mecha behind you. The wall, the wall.
Holy shit. I need to run. He's gonna kill the hostage. No. Holy shit.
Mission failed. All friendlies were
eliminated. Yeah, that did well too. End too well.
We need to take one more map, actually.
We need some vengeance.
Yeah, we need vengeance. We really need that shit.
Without pistols.
No, with only pistols.
It's like Die Hard, but with vengeance this time.
We need to show them that we can do this shit. This is not like... Yeah.
Exactly.
We can kill those bastards.
They must definitely must pay now.
Yeah. Come on, can we please get a terrorist time? Yes, thank you! Finally, what the hell?
The first and the last for this episode.
Yes.
That means we have to clean the area.
Exactly.
That is so nice.
Oh, I know I'm not supposed to do this.
I'll take the Russian guy.
I'm gonna take this dude. What? I'm gonna take this dude, and I'm gonna put... Yeah, that's good. That's a great idea. Yeah, let's go parking lot, sure.
Go from the cellar and upstairs.
Ah, shouldn't have picked this character, damn it.
Why not?
No, I didn't have time to think. My girlfriend is keep interrupting me doing my goddamn, like, yeah.
Alright.
Even there's a sign out in front, and there's like and a door and stuff. I mean, come on.
Eliminate the terrorist.
Doesn't even close the door after her. So
be ready for anything.
It's like two episodes. It's like 80 minutes game time, so you can't interrupt. But no. Come on, don't be that dude, come on.
I can hear guys.
Yeah, they can hear me too.
Nice shot.
Thanks.
Reloading!
Loading.
Yep, I'm trying to go through the server room to see if there's any surprises left for us. So I'm gonna use her special ability.
Oh no, you bastard! I'm going down soon.
What?
Nah, I just have a weird feeling.
Sleep, you bastard. Next time.
Oh shit, someone is angry.
Yeah, it was... I ignored him with my taser drone.
Nah, the gas dude is angry with me.
Yeah, but he's chasing me and Zanzi right now. Zanzi, the
yes.
Stairs.
Yep, I'm here.
I think he's somewhere around here. I can hear him.
I killed one of them.
Right,
well,
side.
Nice.
Like Spider-Man.
You did Spider-Man?
Yeah. And there's another one coming.
Alright, so...
There's a bomb.
I killed him. Death from above. Hanging like upside down and shit.
Alright, so there's not many of them left now, alright?
Please.
So half of this video is gonna make you guys dizzy.
Alright, alright. Two enemies left.
I can see one of them, so... You're shooting at me?
No, he wasn't.
Nice.
I see them both. Oh shit. Go left and go right.
Okay. Nice going. Nice
well,
job.
That went well.
Yeah, and that's why I wanted the vengeance. Good job. That was the end of the episode. You've been watching the revisit of the pistol only challenge. So, say bye, guys.
See you later, guys.
See you later.
Yeah, see you in another episode. Leave a like and subscribe. Bye.